Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off G-Sync within the Nvidia Control Panel. Let's get into the method. Open the Nvidia Control Panel first. If you can't find it, you can search for it in the search bar. Within the app, look in the left section and expand the option called Display. Within this, check for the option called Setup G-Sync. If you don't see this, check that your monitor supports it, and you may also want to try a different port or connection type, such as DisplayPort. Also check that any G-Sync settings are turned on in your monitor's own settings. Click on Setup G-Sync from the left, and then you can use the checkbox at the top of this page to enable or disable it. You can then check the box next to the option you want below, whether you want it to work in full screen only. Next, you can choose to use the selected display with the toggle switch, and then make sure you click on Apply in the bottom right, and it should now be updated with your chosen settings. If you still don't see the Setup G-Sync option, you may need to manually enable G-Sync compatible mode. This is for FreeSync monitors that don't have Nvidia's dedicated G-Sync module, but can still use a version of G-Sync through Adaptive Sync. Click on the Manage 3D Settings section from the 3D Settings heading on the left, and then scroll down until you get to the Monitor Technology option. Click on the current setting here to change it, and then check it's set to G-Sync compatible, and click on Apply. That's how to turn on or turn off G-Sync within the Nvidia Control Panel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.